Late 2015, an extraordinary project neared its completion. The two offshore high-voltage substations for the Gemini Offshore Wind Park were installed offshore. The Gemini Wind Park consists of 150 turbines, equally divided over the twin locations Buitenhaats and Zee Energie. The wind park is located in the Dutch North Sea, 85 kilometers off the coast of Groningen, and is invisible from ashore. With a capacity of 600 megawatts and a production of 2.6 terawatts per hour, Gemini's performance is truly astonishing. It will supply 785,000 households of renewable energy and a CO2 reduction of 1,250,000 tons every year. Iemants was, together with two partners, selected by Van Oort for the construction of the two offshore high-voltage substations for the Gemini Offshore Wind Park. Iemants was in charge of the design, engineering and fabrication of the steel structures for the two substation topsides and jackets. The prefabrication of the topside steel structures took place at the Iemants and Smulders facilities in Belgium and Poland. Both topsides were assembled at the yard of our JV partner in Hoboken. Topsides require efficiency both in its construction and in its final consumption and treatment of energy. Safety also plays a key role.
Safety is very important at Iemants. Safety for us is a state of mind, not only for Iemants, but also for our employees, our client and the wind farm developer.
In July 2015, both topsides were ready for loadout and were successfully loaded onto the barge. 1 month later, the topsides for Buitenhaats and Zee Energie left the Hoboken dock to begin their journey along the Scheldt towards the offshore park. Simultaneously with the construction of the topsides, the two jacket foundations were constructed and assembled at the Iemants yard in Vlissingen, the Netherlands. In July 2015, the two jackets left the yard to be transported to their final destination in the Dutch North Sea. Both topsides and jackets were constructed in a period of 1 year, which is very short for this kind of project with this kind of magnitude. Especially because the substation has to maintain the highest quality standards over its design life of 25 years in a harsh environment like the North Sea.
Iemants and Smulders played an important role in the total Gemini project. Iemants provided the steel structure for the two substations, the topside and the jackets, but also the 150 transition pieces for the wind turbines itself.